Ain't nothing changed. Killing more aliens. Some more of the same. I love my long-range shotgun.
Yeah. I don't know why, I just always like the close combat.
Oh yeah. Gotta get this guy to come with me. Nothing travels faster than the speed of light. With the possible expectation of bad news, which obeys its own special laws. That's a quote by Douglas Adams. Today we live in a society in which can't even pronounce that word, spurious realities are manufactured by the media. I wonder what a spurious reality means. Anyway. But governments, by big corporations, by religious groups, political groups. So I ask in my writings, what is real? Because uneasily we are bombarded with pseudo-realities, manufactured psychiatrists, sophisticated people using very specific, can't say the word, sophisticated electronic mechanisms. I do not distrust astonishing power.
Oh shoot, I got a little
Oh dear. I was too busy reading something.
Holy moly, that one is really whatever that was. Another life support capsule is now available.
Not trying to hit that guy. Trying to hit this guy.
Additional life support.
Pop a life support real quick. I'm trying to figure out how to control this dude. Yeah. Oh dear. I just need them to get out of my way. Check your view mission progress and look how much of the data you've gotten.
I've got 332.
Alright, let's run around and open up crates now, because that's how you're gonna find the most.
Okay.
I'll heal your dog, you run around.
Another life support capsule is available.
Don't be afraid to go far. I'll keep up. Come this way. Check under here. Follow me.
Life support on the
poison. Oh shoot. I'm gonna die. Follow me. Oh, I thought that was, oh yeah, there it is. This way. Hopefully.
There you are. Oh shoot.
This way. Other way. I'm over here. You see me?
Yep.
Additional life support has arrived. The spores have almost completely saturated the atmosphere.
Oh man, I don't know how to get in that. room. We gotta get to a life support quick. We're gonna pop as many life supports in this room as we can, and then we're gonna head out of the room.
Life support activated.
Alright. Come this way. We're gonna head towards extraction. But not gonna extract just yet. Alright, turn around. There you come. And another one bites the dust. See what if there's any containers over here. Yeah, you gotta be quick. Gotta jump over the toxic. Run to me on the map as fast as you can. There's a little bit more of a beta in here. It's the wave point. Oh yeah. I'm surprised Scarlet's made it this far. I had to fight my way to her.
Additional life support has arrived.
Every time you let them die, it takes away from their health, and you have to give them DNA stabilizer to bring them back up to full health.
Yeah, I should have done that.
I think this is our final stand.
Yeah, we're about out of life support too.
Head to extraction. Oh dear. This is embarrassing. You can't tell if I'm reviving your dog or you. I'm reviving your dog. Can you just stop pushing me off of you? Let's run. Let's sprint. Wait, reboot out right here. Not too shabby. Quickening.
Is that 527?
Is that what you needed?
I had 500 and I already had 33, so I'll have a few extra for the next thing.
Look at that. Got it done in one mission.
Thank you for the help.
Anytime.
And my rhino's already ranked at 10. Look at that. Yeah, Scarlet's at max rank.
That's gonna help your mastery rank too.